lot of dust. I'm gonna mop it and then buff it back out. As you can see, I already swept it and it already looking shine coming. But now you gotta mop it, clean water, and then buff it. See when I'm done.
Take a look the second time, make sure everything is good.
Yeah, how you do it when you go over the buffer, it heat up the epoxy and then it shine back. Feels like it's slipping out of my control. How you look? Time. Let's get his approval now. I got two out of three. Let's see if I get three out of three. Okay. Just use regular water when you're mopping this floor. You know what I'm saying? People will put in pines and all that stuff like that. So I leave all the dough spots. They got to continue to rinse it out.